What's up?
What up? Been a couple days, man. I had a few things I had to get going, so you know, I just wasn't able to film, but I also pretty much didn't want to because I didn't really have too much to talk about that I hadn't already addressed. But then I had this issue that happened yesterday, and I said, let me talk about this. Let me just put this on the line. So. First, I'll say this. Forget the incident. Sometimes you talk too much. Sometimes you think that you can confide in people and let them know the real, real you and what it is that you do and how you get down and the things that are going on with you and anything that affects you. And people are good listeners. Some people help you, some people don't. And it's hard nowadays to decipher who is who, because one minute everything is good, the next minute something else. And so I had somebody that came out of their face talking about an incident, you know, what's going on with me that I haven't confided in, came out of their face telling me, well, let me just say it this way. I'm sorry I'm all over the place, and I'm not gonna turn the camera off and edit this. I'm just gonna let it just ride. But just so you know where my brain is just kind of scrambled right now. Anyway, so first let me say that with this whole issue that I'm going through as far as the move and everything, I'm discussing this with a few people more so to vent, but also kind of get some feedback, but more so to vent. I have what I want to do planned out, and I know that it'll work. So with that being said, one of the people that I was talking to had the audacity to criticize how I'm going to do what I'm going to do. And it's funny because sometimes, you know, the old don't throw stones in a glass house or those who are without sin cast the first stone. It's funny when you tell somebody something and they figure they can say whatever they want to say because they are them. That's it. That's really all it is. When somebody says the things that they say and you don't like it, and you look at who they are in your life, and you realize sometimes people say stuff because of their position in your life, and some people don't have that position in your life, and they're just them. They're just them. You know what I mean? Nothing else. They're just this person, person A, talking to me. And it's funny because I realized I could get mad about this. And I could tell that person off, and I can go back and back text and on the phone talking shit, but that's not helping my situation. That's not helping me move. That's not helping me plan. If anything, it's a waste of time even dealing with someone like that when you got to do what you got to do, especially when all they got is what they think you should do. That's it. Okay? But you're not going through what I'm going through. You're just saying what you think is good, how you would do it, all right? But at the same time, you got so much stuff in your yard that's fucked up that you have the nerve to even open your mouth. But that's not your fault, because more than likely you watch it. That's not your fault. You figure you're being a friend. So let me just tell you how I feel about your given situation. That's when I realized I talk too much. And people around me talk too much. You understand what I'm saying, ladies and gentlemen? Besides that person? You understand what I'm saying? Let me break it down to you. I seen on Facebook one time, a friend of mine, a girl that I know, old friend of mine, I was looking at her Facebook page, and she had said something about, it just said, close your mouth. And then it had all this stuff. As you know, if you're trying to do this, close your mouth. If you're doing this, close your mouth. If you're doing this, close your mouth. And it was all proactive things. And that flashed into my mind when I got the information that I got. And it was a beautiful thing. It was a beautiful thing because I knew right then and there was more things that I need to change. You know, I'm a person that doesn't sit still. Sometimes I talk to you people and you go, people I know, I should say, and they talk about how I move all the time and you can't hold, you never know where I might be. Yeah, I like that. I like that. And I realized that is me. A person that's free. Free in the mind is free to do stuff. And sometimes, based off my solutions or my decisions, I should say, you know, they put me in bad positions, but I experience life. I'm not stuck in a bubble. I experience life. All right. Now, there's some changes that I have to do to have a more consistent life, more stable life. But for the most part, I do what I want to do, and I'm happy doing it. So reinventing myself, even though sometimes I don't like to do it, it is fun because it's the journey to the reinvention that I do enjoy. All right. But without rambling, I just wanted to point out that sometimes you talk too much as a person, and you need to close your mouth. And with that,